sense. And mode, it doesn't get an accurate thing because mean, it gets like the most accurate number.
Okay, and why would it help you to have the most accurate number?
Because you want to join the best team that there is.
Okay. So.
But you want, like, it wouldn't it make sense if we use mode because there are 200?
There's different, there's like, no, we should. I think we should use mean.
Why?
Because mean is like, it's in this situation, it's easier to add all everything else than just the mean.
Is it easier? What's the easiest one?
It's like reasonable to add it up and divide it, but mode, it's not going to be that accurate.
Okay. Why do you think mean will be more accurate?
Because there's different numbers, and then you when you add them up and then divide them, it'll be really close to that.
Because it gets 13 number.
Yeah.
And then you can just like, see different mode. You just get like, it would be very strong too.
Okay.
If let's pretend for a mode I got like 80.
Yeah.
Even if for like, let's say bean I got like 82, it would still make a big difference.
Okay. So you're thinking that mean is the way to go then?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. Try it out and see what you think.
Yeah.